Hi, my name is Kevin, and I hope you're having a beautiful night. Today we're going to do a black flash effect, and to show you how it looks, I have a preview ready for you guys. So here's how it looks. So now that you're in Sony Vegas, you know the drill. Right-click our video, go down to switches, and disable resample. So what I've got here are some files that I leave in the description below so you can download them and test this out for yourself. It's a good learning practice and it will make it easier for you to learn it. So let's continue. So what we want to do first of all is locate our beat. And if we zoom in by scrolling up, we can see that the beats become more obvious to spot. Like here's a beat and here's a beat and here's a beat. So now we go to the beginning of our beat and press M on our keyboard. Like this. Bam. Now you'll see that we get a marking above our video track. Now we want to do this for every beat we have in our video. So I'll continue this and fast forward this part because it's not very fun to watch a person mark their video up. I'll see you in a few. Sugar, there's a reason why we lose. You say you wanna cry, but you never do. Alright, so now that we have marked our beats, let's right click here and go to down to insert video track and make a new video track. Drag it so it's above your original video. Then we go to media generators, solid color, and drag our black color into our first marking, which indicates our first beat. Alright, awesome. Now we press the right arrow key 4 times to go forward 4 beats. This is generally a good amount of frames to do a backflash effect on. So now we want to press S on our keyboard and delete the right part. And now comes the part where we create our backflash effect. So zoom in, go to the top right corner of your black solid color. And generally we just want to drag this to the other side of our 4 frames. This will fade out the blackness, so the opacity decreases with time. And that's basically what the black flash effect is. So now what we want to do is holding control. We want to click our black part. Hold control and drag this to our other mark. Just press OK and now we duplicated it. So now we want to do this for every single mark we have in our video, and I'll fast forward this part so you don't have to watch it all. I'll see you in a few. Alright, now I'm done. So if you take a look now, you'll see how it looks when we have backflashes. And this is a very simple effect that you can add to almost anything, your vlogs or your edits. Very nice to have in your edits where you sync up to the beat. Alright, so let's watch it. Alright, so you can't really see it that well because it's on preview and auto. And when it comes to a new effect, my video can't really process it. But you saw it in the beginning, and this is basically what I created right now. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial as much as I did creating it, and I hope you learned something new. If you did, smash that subscribe button. Really? I haven't gotten this yet. Alright, my name is Kevin, and this has been really fun. Bye!